Hello friend, welcome to SS Technology Hub. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Class D mini amplifier supports Bluetooth, USB and auxiliary input. Speakers are salvaged from TG113 Bluetooth set. It's a 4 ohm 3 watt and working condition is excellent. Only Bluetooth module got damaged. Instead of repair, plan to build Class D mini amplifier of PAM8403 with Bluetooth module supports USB. Here are the list of components used for this project. 4 ohms 3 watt speakers salvaged from TG113 Bluetooth device. PCB terminal blocks 3. Capacitors 2, 16 volt 1000 microfarad. 1 potentiometer 47k. Micro USB. SPST rocker switch. Auxiliary input audio jack 3.5 5 pin connector, USB type A female connector, 2 blue color 3mm LED, 1 green color 3mm LED, PAM8403 Class D mini amplifier, Bluetooth 3.0 mini IC chip module, 220 ohm resistors 3, 0 PCB, wires, and finally to build Bluetooth amplifier enclosure, PVC sheets used made out of PVC pipes. Bluetooth 3.0 mini IC audio receiver module compatible with PAM8403 module. To support USB MP3 decoder program should be enabled on IC. Data transmit using DP and DM from USB to Bluetooth. DP is data plus and DM is data minus. Let's see circuit diagram of Class D mini amplifier supports Bluetooth, USB and auxiliary input. I have used auxiliary input as switch. When 3.5 mm jack is connected, Bluetooth will be paused and the device will play from auxiliary input. When auxiliary input is unplugged, Bluetooth will resume. In market, we get different Bluetooth modules. Let's use mini IC Bluetooth module 3.0 supports USB to read data from DP and DM. Transmitting MP3 and other common audio formats and audio signals. All these components are available in hnhcart. It's one of the best and cheapest online electronic store. Reliable quality of product and the best in class service, on-time delivery, fair pricing, customer service, quantity-based discounts, cash on delivery are also available. Genuine quality and rewarding experiences. Hence, I choose only hnhcart for all my DIY projects. Recently, I have placed an order for my DIY projects and got delivered in 3 days. By Blue Dot. Friends, if you like this video, please give thumbs up, share, comment, subscribe, and do not forget to hit bell icon for more latest video updates. To get elegant look, have sticker complete enclosure and placed 0.5 mm thickness of transparent PVC sheet to elevate speakers surround with blue LED light. Total cost of the project without speakers rupees 150 in Indian currency. Now here is a back panel assembled with all components on 0 PCB board. Potentiometer cap for volume control. Now let's assemble and do sound testing. Here is the final outcome of the product, a Class D mini amplifier stereo that supports Bluetooth, USB and auxiliary input. Friends, to feel the quality of sound, please listen audio via headphones. As source of power input to an amplifier, I'm using powerbank. Due to copyright, I'm going to play NCS music from YouTube. Now using mobile phone, connect Bluetooth and play NCS music.
By TG113 Bluetooth.